Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling or disabling read receipts for text messages and iMessages on iPhone and iOS. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by opening the Settings app. Scroll down to Messages and open it. The fifth option down here is called Send Read Receipts. When this is on, people are notified when you have read their messages. This enables read receipts for all conversations. When read receipts are off, people won't be alerted when you read their messages. You can turn read receipts on or off here, and you can change the setting back at any time. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.